All right, it's that time of year again. It is December, and that means for the fourth time, I'm doing a D&D December stream. And for that, we're gonna do some Baldur's Gate 3. I'm gonna actually do a little bit of tinkering here. Let's see here. I mean, this is my first day on the job here, so let me look at this one more time. Gosh, I don't know what to do at this point here. I mean, I just don't know what to do at this point here, and I'm already wasting about a few minutes just to. But I think for the sake of time, we're gonna have to do this. Keep in mind here, I'm not doing this because I want to, I'm doing this because I'm on a tight time crunch. And from what I understand, I hear this is supposed to be really, really good. Probably the best Baldur's Gate out of them all. But what will I say about it? I'll have to see. That's pleasant. That's lovely. I think for the sake of this, I think for the sake of the stream here, and just for this part only, we're gonna do this. Drows, dark elves. Humans need no explanation. I'm not real sure about that. Dwarves also need no explanation. Half-orcs, half-elves, and halflings, and gnomes we all know about. And a dragonborn. But I think for the sake of things here, gonna be a human. And I'm definitely gonna be a fighter, of course. You know, I think defense is probably my best option. Background. You know, yeah, soldier sounds good. Soldier sounds good. Alright, so strength sound looks good. Let's take a look at these strength. Plus 3 to strength checks, muscle and physical power. Effects are effective. Some melee weapons, all the different you can jump out how much you can carry. Yeah, I think this looks fine. Dexterity. Agility, reflexive, and balance effects. Reflexive is range of finesse weapons. Also, it's initiative and armor class. Constitution, definitely. Well, I'm gonna balance this out a little bit more. I have a little more constitution, but slightly less strength. And I have no more ability points either. Let's see, your intelligence. Well, he's not gonna be a. I don't want my character to be a spellcaster, so I'm gonna knock his intelligence down a little bit. Since his intuition. I think wisdom is fine. Oh, I can't give him any more dexterity. That sucks! But I think for the sake of argument, I guess we'll just put one of the intelligences back. Okay, this looks a little weird, but you know what? Let me take a look-see here. Boy, there's a lot more to this game than the first two, Baldur's Gates. Stealth is always good. Ooh, animal handling, what's this? Influences animals, pet all of the dogs. Aww. Aww, I still want that. You know, I think stealth would be a good one here, because you never know. I want to take a look at my appearance here. Wait. Why would there be two male, two female general appearances here? Good. By the way, some of you may not know what vitiligo is, but if you look at right now, that's vitiligo right there. It's really hard to explain, but...
Where to next?
Let's see that again.
Was that?
I think this will be fine. I think this is gonna be just fine here. A face tattoo? Really? No thanks. Eyes. Let's see here. That looks good. I don't need makeup. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about right there. Of course, gotta give him facial hair. And I'm not gonna spend all stream customizing my character. That would be really ridiculous. If I can just get this with a mustache here, I'll be perfectly set to go. Yeah, no. Yeah, that looks good. Let's see here. Nah, I'm not gonna give him a blue one here. That looks good. Alright, that actually looks pretty good. Of course, I'm gonna give my character a name. And of course, gonna name him after who else but myself. Come on. Oh, okay. Of course, Guardian's got to be female, of course. But who do I want? And this is something new. I don't know what Githyanki's are. They. That's something new I don't know much about. But I wonder why I need a guardian. Oh well. I guess I'll make her a drow.
Remarkable. Truly.
He's got enough piercings. Yeah, I think that looks pretty good. Take a look at her eyes. I'm definitely gonna give her two different colored eyes. I don't know why. Well, that might be a little hard to see. Where the highlights are coming from. There's no brain there. There we go, that looks good. But she doesn't have a name either. I believe that's Cthulhu. Well, later, dude. Scream anyone? Oh, I also forgot to mention one thing. I am still not a D&D aficionado, so if I say anything that's incorrect, let me know. Later, dude. Nice save. There's me. All right, so we're inside the mine.
This is the pool that thing came from.
The parasite is now writhing behind your eye. Skill checks, general tutorial. Some dialogue options require a skill check. A dice roll that must meet or exceed a target number. Your character's skill adds a bonus to this roll. Okay. And I didn't win. Bummer, man. You notice nothing more than meets the eye. Okay, I'm starting to get the sense that this is...
Moving ahead. Someone else knows.
Okay, so this is a... Okay, so I can start to see some of the, Okay, so this is so far not much different from the first two of Baldur's Gate games. Take a look at him. Jade. Alright, I don't think there's anything else left here, so I think we probably just start moving on to bigger and better things. Sphincter, that's real nice. Alright. Neural apparatus. It's kind of like an elevator in a way. Both bring quivers and expectations.
Please. Before they return!
They return.
The enemy! So many enemies!
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind players who abducted you. Go again, and this time I won. So nice. You notice Odemia, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. And I think that is a real thing. I want to get two dice rolls. Oh, this ought to be pleasant.
The brain lifts from
the skull, but you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat.
Subservient should it prove a threat.
I don't know. It might have its uses. Mutilate the brain or spare the creature any injuries might. I'll spare him.
Free. Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses,
listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
All right, us. What a weird name.
The brain tenses
as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here. We are needed to navigate. We are needed to leave this realm.
Okay.
Going to the helm.
Some allies temporarily join you. You can directly control the movements in action. Click Pause Portrait.
Let's move. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Let's take a look at this. Why didn't you get on? Goofball brain. Oh, I gotta go get you. Oh. I see. Alright. Alright, never mind. Just come down whenever you're ready. There's probably gonna be some more items here somewhere. Cerebral Aquarium. That's probably nothing of use anyway. So anyways, let's... Restoration pods all the way back there. Hello.
Abomination. This is your end.
Your head throbs.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon swing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes. Ready to fight. Combat happens in rounds, and each participant gets a turn to act. The game pauses around you during combat, so you have time to plan your actions. Alright, it's my turn. Okay, so I guess she goes first. He's down for the count. Okay, so this is somewhat like Fallout. Now it's my turn.
Is all that matters. What path lies before me?
I get it. So which means every character has to end a turn. It's not just one or two people. I get it.
Waste.
Nice. Nice work, little guy. Items here before we continue onward. She already has a bow. And you have absolutely nothing, so.
Never a dull moment. Need to find a way forward.
Ah, here we go. Just climb. Sacrifice cultist. The man is in debt, but he's totally unresponsive. Restoration. Ah, that's much better. Alright, let's investigate some more. Got another one? Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems only totally unaware of his surroundings. Instructions to alien. Nothing looks familiar.
Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
Wait, what did that say? Oh. Right.
The console appears dormant.
The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react.
They do not react.
All He goes down for the count. Good job. Good job, us.
Despite everything.
That's right, I gotta end your turn.
No choice but to keep going.
By fury, I am death.
Dark mind. Look at the manuscript. Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Catalan warrior, and centuries of darkness. Which I don't have.
Can't risk being an open view.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first.
Give me a gosh darn minute.
Breathe deep and move.
There has to be a key here somewhere.
Today's
woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. Your presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Commanding the person inside to change.
Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
Not gonna argue with you on that one.
The
suspicious chair. Alright, you guys, let's go. I'm afraid there's not much we can do for her at this point. Oh wait, there's this chest back here, that's right. Socket.
The console hums
to life. What is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Let's take a closer look. Oh, that's a low blow right there. Oh, that's a low blow. Nothing in the appearance of the trace's purpose. It could do anything.
It could even transform the occupant of the pod.
Like what has happened before.
Suddenly you feel a hideous squirming in your head.
The parasite. The discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Okay, if I lose this, I'll be very surprised. Beat it by two. Feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated. And she's free. Into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with weariness because you have a gift with you. Uh oh.
Keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not?
Yeah.
Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right.
Alright, that takes care of that. Our first quest down. Oh, we gotta go back this way. We're already done with that room. Back to full health.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Ladies, this is no time for a catfight. Come on. We got more important things to worry about. Put your personal differences aside. Oh, that's pleasant. So it looks like it's a free-for-all. Opportunity attack. Leaving an enemy's melee range allows him to attack you out as a reaction. Avoid this by taking the disengage action first. Got him. Ah, disengages right there. Okay. That explains why. Leave them to me. Connect the transponder. Ted, ironic that we're helping the Mind Flayers despite the fact that we were captured by one. Alright, I think I'm starting to get the gist of this.
Can't activate the transponder.
Ready.
All right, we made it.
The Helm's alien transponder. You made it in time.
Seems well. Must be the Guardian right there. No? Later, dude.
As you
awake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through.
But it'll all be for nothing
if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure. Unique answer. Go to your personal chest. camp during a long rest to find some of the unique DLC items. We've escaped the hells on the Nautilus and crashed somewhere back in the material plane. We need to explore the area and find a healer. Alright. Shadowheart. Let's get her up.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? Remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from.
No arguments here. First,
we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Actually, wait a second. There was one thing I forgot to ask her.
Something the matter? There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you ever saw it. We haven't gone all that far yet. What are you referring to, exactly? Must I? Thinking about it won't help. We know what to do, so let's do it. Find a way to rid ourselves of these things. We've no solid leads right now, though. We'd best get hunting. If you discover anything that might help us, I'm all ears. I suppose we'd go our separate ways. Not a slight on your company, of course. Perhaps. Perhaps not. If we do survive, we'll have separate lives to return to. I need to get to Baldur's Gate. There's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. As soon as possible. Thank you. And you're right. It's a delicate matter. Not something for light conversation. I must admit, you've been a surprise. And not an unpleasant one. Kindred spirits are few and far between for me. Besides, you saved my life aboard the Nautiloid. How can I do anything but sing your praises? Fine. What's on your mind? Must we? No harm in a little mystery, don't you think? Easy is often less interesting. Besides, we've plenty of reason to rely on each other already. You can't confide in just anyone about a monster in your head. Thank you. I'm sure we'll get along perfectly well.
I'm hoping we'll be able to romance her. And so far, I like her. So far. Mirrorgrass? Let's see what this is. Recipe unlocked. Suspension of mirrorgrass. You can see the inventories of all party members in the party view. Yeah, we already know about that. So I wonder if this recipe... Oh, I can level up. Alright. Cool. Now I'm a level 2 fighter. Immediately gain an extra action. Use this... Ooh! Ooh, that's gonna be handy. She can level up too. Oh, she's a cleric. Prepare spells. Ooh, all right. We definitely need another. Oh, I get it. Okay, you know what? Let's do this. Oh, I get it. You can only pick 5 at a time. So which means I can't just do all that. I mean, that would be nice, but this isn't the first two Baldur's Gates. I gotta remember that. For the bitch queen. Oop, excuse me, language. Oh, what's this? Read this.
Sigh, I love you. There, I said it. And if you meet me tomorrow, I'll say it again and again. I keep on saying it till we're old and gray. So let's do it. Let's go to Baldur's Gate. I know it's risky, but so staying here. The last few months have been hard, but they're always a little easier when you're there. Leave your boat and meet me at the hill overlooking the old bridge. Bring whatever you can carry. We'll make do without the rest. Don't be late. Love, Anna.
Oh, brother. There's more mergrass right there. Thank you. is at. What am I missing? Oh, I need three. Okay, so this is our recipes right here. Cool. Grenades. Nice. Alright. So it's in the alchemy section. Alright. Alright. Belladonna. In this transmogrified state, Belladonna loses its toxic properties, gaining its an engrossing perception-enhancing characteristic. Create extracts by combining three of the same ingredient. Different extracts can be combined to make powerful concoctions. But it looks like we're missing a lot, so... This way. Duck the commoner. Oh, hey guys. For the count. Alright, starting to see things a little bit more clearly now. Oh. Out, 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 out. party has found some alchemical ingredients. Gather them into one inventory and use alchemy to craft your own potions, poisons, and elixirs. Here. Mind of reading. Nice. Elixir of pure focus. I have a feeling here this is starting to become more like Elder Scrolls. Elixir of peerless focus. A spellcaster who cannot maintain their spells is not as useful as a chocolate kettle. So fire resistance. Ooh. All right. That was her, I would. What do we have here?
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved until you see the flash of a dagger.
Don't we? I saw you in the ship. Free. Scuttling about. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacles. Ah!
Your mind twists. Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. Try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm, the light, the fear.
The fear.
What was that? What's going on? The worm. Of course. That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. My, my. You've been busy. So, did you learn anything about these worms while wandering the ship?
Baldurian. I wonder if it... No. Denfers are half-vampire, half-humans. I wonder if Baldurians are half-elf, half-vampire, or whatever.
Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. Well, yes, of course. But first things first. You know, I was ready to go this alone. But maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And anyone that can crash a mind flayer ship and walk away seems like a good person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on.
All right, so now he can level up too. He's a rogue. He's a high elf, is what he is. I thought he was a part elf, part vampire. All right, so. Looks like there's nothing else to do here, so I guess we're just gonna have to accept. All right, you mugs. Let's get going.
Still breathing, despite everything. Don't waste a step.
Nothing's bound to be dangerous, even if injured.
Where was it? There.
You approach
the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you.
You could end
its life here and now, if only you didn't feel.
Compassion. Compassion.
The poor creature is on the brink of death, but there's still time. Give your life to save it, to nurse it back to health. And to kill us again!
But then the
fleeing slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. Let's give it a try. So we tied. So I wonder what that means if we tied. Oh, it gives it to me. Alright, cool. Your mind's fused, lusting for something that is gone. But then its grip claws back with a vengeance, a vice locking your mind into obedience.
It needs sustenance
to survive, and with your very body you can provide. Alright, so I think I got something roll higher than a 5. Bingo.
Monster lies
exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Let's just put it in suffering tool. This is ended suffering. There's anything else here. Alright, this is the map of your surroundings. Yeah, we already know about how maps work, dude. Alright, so. Oh, some dead goblins. Okay. Sigil circle.
You approach
the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous. Let's see what happens here. You approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically. A hand. Anyone?
A hand? Anyone?
It's like somebody's trapped inside.
your average traveler stuck between realms. Pull me out, we'll get properly introduced. Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this. A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the North Lloyd as well.
I don't know what transpired exactly, but the ship broke into pieces, and I suddenly found myself in freefall. As I was plummeting to certain death, I spied a glimmer quite near where I estimated my body to impact with less than savory propulsion. Recognizing this glimmer to be magical in nature, I reached out to it with a weaving of words and found myself on the other side, as it were. How about you? How did you survive the fall? Fortunate suspicion your survival is still very much in jeopardy. Back on the ship, you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. Were you not? The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt. But I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. Looks like we're both starved for answers. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent. Parasite shared is a parasite halved. Something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. An act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. I have a feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.
We shall see. Alright, so now we got a wizard to join us. Okay, so just like before, we actually have... Then we'll have companions that do their own things. And I think it's also on a time base, too. Alright, so he's not allowed to cast two more spells. Evocation. Evocation spells focus elemental energy into powerful attacks and enchantments. Those who specialize in this school are known as evokers. Learning evocation spells from schools only costs you 25 G per level, not 50. Making me a necromancer. You walk through the valley of the shadow of death and make lots of friends there. Learn necromancy. Oh, what do I want him to be? That's just it. Well, he gains two spells regardless of what class or what subclass he gets. I think we're going to make him an enchanter. Let's see here. I guess we can accept this for now. After all, he is a spellcaster, so.
No time to rest.
Alright, so, where to next? One sucky thing is that there's no run button on this. Rogue's Morsel. Salt the Rogue's Morsel. Alright. Chapel entrance. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Overgrown ruins will come back to another day.
You're both twice as tall as me, but I'm half the bloody backbone!
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship.
Getting killed, second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese, no?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese! Now move it!
What does the plaque say?
Time
and the elements have left the plaque unreadable. Huh. Interesting. So I gotta find a shovel. Why don't we all have a seat here? Survey the layout of the land. I see. What about the ruins? I get it. Oh, more mergrass. Nice. Here we go. Thieves' tools. Okay, I'm willing to bet that this allow us to, this is gonna allow us to pick locks. Bucket of fish. Here's a book, and we all row with the sprays upon our necks, and we all row with the spray upon our backs, and we all row with the sea beneath our feet, and the queen sticks the storm. Wave, mother, lash us to the prow. Wave, mother, we ask to sail your skiff, if you allow. Wave, mother, sink us if you will. Wave, mother, our skulls are yours, with brine and sand to fill. Souls away and anchor still, the wind won't move. Without the queen's will, we'll wait gladly, years and days. Till the queen brings the waves. Hey ho, she told us so. Hey ho, she told us so.
I've heard you can't get blood from a stone, but apparently you can get a wizard from one. Gale seems interesting. Fine. What's on your mind?
If we can unlock the door.
Maybe there's another entrance.
Come on, open up.
Oh, forget it. Oh, this one, we're not gonna win. That's better. There we go. Much better. Does anybody have a light spell?
I have the magic touch.
Of any kind, because I don't have a torch.
Looking ahead. Have to keep going. Better not be cursed.
Text on the flag is a mystery to you.
So it's a two-handed weapon. Hmm. So I see. And it looks like my other two characters, can't use it, so.
Moving in.
something the matter?
Now, I just wish people learned to get out of my way. Should try this again. You know what? We might come back later. Alright. We're gonna come back later. Maybe once we get some disarm trap kits. Yeah, I think it's something for later. I don't think this is for right now. That's what curiosity gets ya. Plus, I don't have a torch either, so... Alright, so that's better. Alright, so we're back. Here we go, dirt mound.
We should check it out, but be careful.
Ooh, treasure. Not bad. Not a bad start.
Maybe I need more pockets.
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad. Twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds.
The skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
He's right. No one's safe if that thing goes loose. Not even us.
Damaze!
Enough. Lower the trap. Ready your blade.
You've but one chance. Join me or die.
No!
You lying rat!
When a character performs an action that's true to their background, they gain experience points and receive inspiration. Inspiration may be spent to reroll an ability check. You can have a maximum of 4 inspiration. If you are at your maximum inspiration, complete background goals. Completing background goals only grants experience. Flexible diplomacy. You missed. So it seems like we got a bit of a battle of a... Where is he? Situational actions. You have unlocked an action as a result of another ability feature condition. It will remain at the side of your hotbar until those conditions expire.
Step to it.
With a Gaith tadpole, we must report to Augusto for purification. You may as well suggest a wyvern bow to worms. The cure I offer will suffice as thanks. You are full up. Dismiss your weakest warrior.
Okay, so... he's probably going to be the one who's going to hold us back here, so I'll let him.
First in magic, are you? No matter to worry the unlettered over. If you meet any elder wizards, let me know. There's a matter I'd like to seek advice on from a master.
So unlike the previous games, you can only have a... whereas you can have six here, you can only have four.
So, we've picked up a wizard who managed to get stuck in his own portal. Hardly a promising introduction.
We'll do introductions later.
Go ahead. I'm listening. I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be in the camp then, idling away the hours.
All right, Lazel. You happy now?
Has the error of your ways become clear? You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazel.
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
You've a sharp tongue, elf. Would that your mind proved its equal.
Half elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a creature like you.
Ladies, no time for a cat fight.
Has mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A Kresh must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin. Chatter already, Tusky. I expect I am your first. I suppose I am as alien to you as you are to me. I know of your kind, but I do not often encounter them. That large, fleshy nose of yours looks like a mistake. lest any drivel leak from your lips. No matter. I do not intend to stay long in this place.
So what is she? As far as class, oh, she's a fighter, that's right, just like me. Well, I guess, oh, this is just the other side of, the river once before. Alright, well. It's all the way up there. This is the chapel. Easy enough. We'll come back later. Maybe once we get these stupid things out of our heads, we'll get well rested up. Then we'll start exploring other ruins. Ah, here we go. Here's some disarm traps. But, like I said before, we'll save it for later. We'll come back later to, the refractory when, once we get these stupid things out of our heads, and once, maybe we get a level or two. But later, as of now, we're not properly equipped for battle. Ashes of Dragon Egg Mushroom.
Roach. Provoke the blade and suffer its sting. Thank you.
That was the last of them. Inside! All of you! More may follow! Open the gate!
Actually, no. Are you gonna let us inside or what? Oh, there he goes. So be a little more patient.
There are children here, you fool!
We must run it for our lives.
Led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
We lost him back at the ruins. Whole place is crawling with gobos.
He trusted you.
Nobody forced him to go with us. He insisted. And when things got tough, he couldn't keep up. Simple as that.
My God, you're a coward.
The human's eye twitches.
The human's eyes twitches. He's about to blow.
At stake.
Worried about your precious eyes. The both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless.
The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met, and thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. I pray no goblin arrow has grazed you. Nettie could put you to rights. She should be with the others in the inner chambers, but I doubt she'll be taking on new patients. Grove will be locked down soon. Ah, I forgot, you're a blowin'. A few days hence, this grove will be completely concealed by thorny vines. None will be able to enter or leave. A drastic measure. But more monsters seem to terrorize this region every day. We druids will be safe. As for those that took refuge here, well, may Sylvanas guard them as they continue their travels. As I said, it's a drastic measure, but the survival of the grove is paramount. There just aren't enough supplies to support everyone. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
that'll do the trick. Alright, that looks good.
Sylvanas, guide your path.
I gotta find some place to rest up.
Another one. My friend's blood not enough. Come to rip me open too.
In Kresh Kalir, a formal greeting begins with a bow.
Is this monster with you?
Your senses.
Lower.
You saw another Gith. Where?
On the road, to Baldur's Gate, near the mountain pass. Saw us before we saw it. Jammed its blade through Yul's belly. Straight to the other side.
No twisting. Kin must have been in a hurry.
The map. Show me.
Why am I, aren't we demanding?
Up. You can keep your innards.
Oh, you're not going to eviscerate him.
I was hoping for a show.
Cool your blood. I'll indulge you soon enough.
The locals prove compliant. A useful trait.
I warned you, didn't I? You ought to reconsider keeping her around before she causes real trouble.
Blood and tearing apart your own flesh.
When the tentacles sprout from your lips, will you still cry that I was rough?
The teethling was clear. If there are Githyanki west of here, that must be our objective. Purification cannot wait.
You know what? I think this is going to be a good enough place to stop for right now. Alright, I think that's good enough for now. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for the session here. I'll see you all next time.